Oh, why is every Drake song sensitive?
Well, for the most part, most of his music is about getting bitchy, so of course you need to start, you know, boo loving and shit, so.
I mean, I know, I understand that, but it's like, yo, I don't know why, like, I feel like all of my homies and Drake music come on, and I feel like I should be with my girl, I should get a girl or something like that. I don't know, that's just me.
Well, I mean, if you with your homies, you probably shouldn't be bumping Drake. That's that, you know what I'm saying, relationship with you and your girl. I mean, he's sensitive, you know, he's team light skin, so that's just the type of person he is.
I mean, like, alright, I'm not bumping it, but I'm in the car, and Drake music just comes on out of nowhere. You know what I mean? Like, going home, like, I would never dance to going home. Like, I'm a dancer, so I would never pick a Drake song to dance to, ever.
You say that now. But watch when you get yourself a girl. When you find yourself one.
No, yo, like, I mean, what do I do? Like, I'm gonna have a dance video about me walking with a girl in the snow. And smiling, looking kind of cute. Just going home. I don't know. I don't think I would ever do a video. Ever.
Hold on, I'm going.